sword on my back. You don't know how to act. Maybe you should relax. Maybe you should relapse. Just kidding.
Thank you. tasted the out of this world Mirror Maze, and it was a lot of fun, a lot more fun than I thought it would be. But I wasn't really expecting anything, but I really enjoyed it. I wish that there were some scary clowns with some sharp teeth running around, but obviously you're not gonna get that every day. Some killer clowns would have been nice, some blood, but I mean, it was a little scary. It went dark, so I guess I'll take that away and implant that there, so all's good.
Would you do it again?
I would, yeah. I would definitely do it again. I would love to spend the night there. Imagine waking up from a scary dream.
Banana peanut butter? What?
So where are we?
We're at the ice cream shop. Strawberry.
What'd you get?
I got mint chocolate and strawberry.
Hey, wait. Maybe you should take off your mask and put it in your pocket or something. Don't let it fall on the floor. Maybe you can put it in your pocket.
Oh, yeah. All right.
What was that, strawberry?
Yeah. That's good.
Now for the mint. Are you sure that's mint? It looks nutty.
I think it's chocolate and then mint as well.
What'd you get?
Strawberry and tortilla ice cream.
And what do you think of it?
Oh, it made it real. Wait, what did you get?
I got strawberry and a mint chip.
It was a sundae, so it's two flavors.
And then I chose strawberry because I've never had that before. So they say to try it.
Hi.
What'd you get?
I got mint chip.
All right, I got chocolate shakes. Pretty typical for me. I don't deviate from that.